Rapper's contestant Yoselyn Marquez is a big fan of Paulina's.
My name is Yoselyn Marquez. I am 21 years old. I'm excited to see Paulina Rubio. I grew up listening to her songs and watching her videos.
Yoselyn, the judges are ready for you.
My big dream is become super famous, you know, with my music. I compare myself to Paulina Rubio, but I'll be better.
What's your name?
Yoselyn. En español, Jocelyn.
Hola, Jocelyn.
¿Cómo estás, Paulina?
Really well, mi amor.
Okay, and how old are you?
I'm 21 years
okay,
old.
Okay, and do you work?
Yes, I'm a model.
In Denver?
Exactly.
But you want to be a pop star?
Oh, yes. Okay. I want to be a pop star, yes.
Okay, and do you think you can win the show?
What's your name?
Simon.
That's not a good starter, Jocelyn.
Well, you know, I make mistakes. I got an accent.
So, Mama, let's sing.
Good
Alrighty. Luck.
I do my best.
Good luck.
Just absolutely nutty as a fruit.
You to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world, like I'm the only one that you ever loved.
Woo!
Woo!
Why were you? What were you doing with the telephone?
I was seeing the lyrics of the song.
Could you actually read them?
Yes.
Okay.
So let's go straight to a boat. Or do we need to do
well,
that?
Well, we have to.
Okay, cool.
Denver wants me, right?
No.
Denver, come on! Denver wants me!
We don't feel you have the XFactor.
I do have the XFactor.
You don't have the XFactor and Denver hates you. It's a no.
No, Denver loves me.
My name is Marco Lewis, 27 years old, and I'm from North London. I came last year dressed as one of my main inspirations, Michael Jackson.
You gotta feel the heat, and we can ride the boogie, share the beat of love.
The reception I got was not what I expected.
That was hideous.
That's a very bad impersonation.
So much negativity in this room is unreal. My experience last year taught me a valuable lesson, and that lesson was just to be myself. I was hiding behind a mask, I was hiding behind a persona, and in essence, I have now had a rebirth. This is me now, this is who I am. I've learned from my mistakes.
How do you think you're going to do in front of these new judges? Do you think they'll see a different guy?
Well, I'm starting fresh with them now. Only one I'm a bit maybe worried about is Louis, because he was there with me in my audition last year. However, hopefully he appreciates the transition I've made from then to now. What you see now is what you get. New vocals, new attitude, but best of all, new positivity. Wow.
Hello.
It feels so weird to be back here again, seriously.
Your name is?
Michael Lewis.
And Michael, you were here last year.
I was indeed, yes.
Last year you came as Michael Jackson.
That's correct,
you?
I was, yes. You know what? My experience last year taught me a valuable lesson. That lesson was just to be myself now. So I am who I am now. No gimmick, no mask, just me.
You're Michael Lewis.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Okay. Off you go.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Full body, but wasted, loose living, tight fitting, what you see and what you are getting. Look at me. drama queen if that's your hand, baby. I can even do reality. That's me. Sometimes my little white lies tell a story. I see it all, it has no glory. Look at me. You can take it all because this bird's free. Maybe next time, use your eyes and... I've got to say this, right? There's so much positivity in this room, it's unreal. Thank you. Thank you. I love you. Thank you very much. Thank
you. Michael, I'm not sure about the positivity.
I can feel the energy. They're giving me the energy right now.
Gary?
I've got a feeling that the audience weren't clapping because they liked your talent. Somehow.
Wrong. I'm an artist. I'm a performer. I'm a performer.
That was very surreal. It was just all a bit... It's a bit weird.
Unique is the word I like to use, actually.
Unique?
Okay, I'm not boring, am I? Come on, let's be honest. I'm me.
Okay.
Just this is how I choose to express myself.
Just
no, music's my life. That's all I really want to do.
Just see if you can keep your mouth shut for 1 minute.
Was there anything you liked about it, Kelly?
No.
Let's vote. Gary?
Michael, it's a no for me.
Kelly?
Wouldn't get comfortable just yet.
Michael, it's gonna be a no for me.
To Lisa?
It's a no for me, Michael.
Michael, you got four no's.
This is my stage, okay? I belong on this stage, okay? What part of that can you not understand?
Michael, you've ruined it all over again.
I love how you guys turn on me straight away. So two-faced, unreal, seriously. So two-faced, unreal.
Michael,
you cheer me, then you boo me. So shallow and sentimental and judgmental.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Good luck.
What's up?
He was a little bit delusional, wasn't he?
A little bit.
He can sing. He thinks he can sing.
Oh, Michael.
Oh, they're so fake. You saw how fake they were. 1 minute they love you and then they hate you.
I don't know what to say.
I don't either.
They have got no clue whatsoever.
I don't think any judges see somebody like me before.
Three, two, one, here we go.
Hi. What's your name?
My name's Goldie Jern.
Yeah. Are you from the area?
I originate from Hong Kong and I'm based in the Northwest now. Sorry, I'm not feeling quite well today. I'm trying my best.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you suffering with nerves or are you not very well?
I have some medicine earlier. I was thrown up a few times, so...
Okay. In that case, you can step back from the X if you want.
I won't peel to... You know, no, I won't do that, yeah.
How old are you, by the way? Can I ask?
Half century gone already.
Really?
Yes. Nothing artificial, it's all genuine.
It's all genuine.
All genuine.
Fantastic.
Oh, wow. You go, girl.
Sorry.
Okay. Should we hear you sing?
Yes, I'm gonna sing Copper Bell.
Okay.
What?
Good luck.
What are you going to say?
What are you wait?
Papa Bell.
Papa Bell?
What is that song?
Papa Bell.
Papa Bell. No one?
Ding dong, ding dong, ding ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding 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 ding dong,离我不分你，两心长相依啊！
哇！嗨！
老公们听啊，疼听懂你听。
Do you know what? It's been a long time since I've had a stranger's leg round my neck.
Do you have a second song? I want to see that.
I'm ready for you as
do
well.
It. Do
all
it.
Of you. Everybody, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Goldie,
I loved you from the moment you walked out on that stage. You've got
thank
great
you.
Energy. You own the stage. It was fantastic.
I hope so. Thank you very much, all of you.
Talisa,
I have one quick question. Do you like soul artists like Tina Turner, Chaka Khan?
I do.
Khan?
I love it. Do you? I love you all artists, all of you.
Thank you.
Yeah, all of you.
She's so refreshing.
Yeah.
I can
it.
Sing a cappella if you got the movement.
I know, I'm sold. I love it.
I loved it. Do you not love it? Guys, we're not really, really having this conversation, are we?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, Goldie, you know what? We're going to vote now. This is the moment of
I'm
truth.
I'm ready.
I am going to say... Yes!
You again, so it's a definite yes for me.
Thank you so much, so much. Really, really delighted.
Goldie, you've got two yeses. So, Gary, yes or no?
Don't chop me.
Oh, listen, Goldie, I'm thinking of the future. It's definitely a no from me. I'm sorry.
I want to see you again.
Maybe next time you'll get the other leg.
Kelly, it's up to you.
Oh, boy.
Please, gorgeous.
You
know what? The moves, the voice, it all needs work. But I think you can pull it off. Absolutely, girl, it's a yes.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Zoe.
Zoe what?
Zoe Alexander.
And Zoe, where are you from?
I'm from Caerphilly, South Wales.
South Wales. You look like Pink. Do a lot of people tell you you look like Pink?
Yes, that's what I do for a living.
What?
I'm a Pink tribute artist.
What do you call yourself?
I call myself Zoe Alexander as Pink.
Okay.
But we want to get rid of the as Pink.
As Pink.
And we just want to be Zoe Alexander.
I've been doing the Pink tribute act for about 2 years now. It's the best thing in the world when you love your job, because I get to perform. It makes me so happy, and it makes other people happy, and that makes me happy. I just want to please people.
Why have you come on here then?
Pink, doing Pink is amazing, and I love it. But it's a day job. This is, you know.
Yeah.
This is a career.
Want to do your own thing.
Yeah. I want to be Zoe. Doing well today, it would be an absolute dream come true. It means everything to me. It's what I do. Not really very good at anything else. It means a lot to me.
So what are you hoping to get out of today?
I'm hoping to get 4 yeses, but after that, I'm hoping to get a bit of an identity, my own identity.
And are your father and mother with you today?
Yes. My dad's a Tom Jones tribute act. He's been
yeah.
And my mum does Shania Twain.
Oh my God.
Really? So we got Shania Twain, Tom Jones, and Pink in the same house.
Who opens?
And do you follow the mother work all
the time? You open as Tom Jones.
I do.
And then Shania comes on.
Just
and then
Zoe blows him away.
Okay. And Zoe, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing So What by Pink.
Pink, okay. Off you go.
Oh, she's singing Pink. Na 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 na. I guess I just lost my husband. I don't know where he went. So I'm gonna drink my money. I'm not gonna pay his rent. I got a brand new attitude that I wanna wear tonight. I'm gonna get in trouble. I'm gonna start a fight. I'm gonna start a fight. We're all gonna get in a fight, so it's so what? I'm still a rock star. I got my rock moves, and I don't need you. Guess what?
Okay, Talisa.
Okay, I actually quite liked your image when you came out, and then when you told me about Pink, I realised, okay, you based it on Pink. This is what.
No, I didn't base it on Pink.
Oh, you didn't?
No, I'm trying to get away from the Pink thing.
Okay, see, the problem is that you came out saying that you wanted to, you know, find your own identity.
Yeah.
It's very confusing for me because I did feel like I was watching a Pink tribute act.
Should we get a second song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to give you a chance because yeah. You kind of blew it on that. Can you be yourself?
Yes.
Off you go.
What are you going to sing, Zoe?
Emily Sandé next to me. That's
Emily Sandé. Okay.
And be you. Be you. Be you. Be you.
I'm always being me. That I, whenever I'm on stage, I'm this doing what flows out
of me. We're trying to help you.
You won't find him drinking at the table, rolling dice and staying out till 3. You'll find him next to me. Next to me. Ooh, ooh. Next to me. Ooh, ooh. You.
Okay, thank you, Zoe. Nicole.
Hi, Zoe. I really like your energy up there. I think you have a pretty good voice. I
honestly think that you need to go away and take the time to find yourself as an artist, who you are.
Yeah, Zoe, I'm confused with the identity issue. You know, coming out saying you wanted an identity, then you sing Pink. I thought that the second song was much better, but I do think you need to go away and really find your own lane and find what sounds right for your voice, because at the moment it just sounds like every other average sort of singing voice.
Yeah, Zoe, it's a pity because you've got a great look. You absolutely look like a pop star, but the vocal was just very, very average. But I think with time, you could be fantastic, but I think you need to go and find yourself and come back to Zoe. So we're going to vote. Gary?
Zoe, I'm afraid it's a no from me.
Nicole?
I'm sorry, it's a no today.
Talisa?
Sorry, it's a no for now.
You told me to sing a Pink song. I didn't want to sing a Pink song. You guys told me to sing a Pink song.
To sing a Pink song. We never told you
I
to sing a Pink song.
I wanted to be me. You guys told me to sing a Pink song.
We heard a second song.
We never told you to sing a Pink song. Did you hear that come out of our mouths, any of us?
Listen, we had a second song from you as well.
Zoe.
You sang a second song.
Zoe,
you did.
It was your audition and you messed up. I'm sorry.
I'll just leave it, Zoe. Come on.
Zoe.
You sang a second song.
Same chance everyone else gets.
I'd love to find a voice that's different. Something I haven't heard before.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
My name is Joseph.
Joseph. Are you hoarse?
No, a little bit.
Oh, okay. And how old are you?
I'm 19.
Joseph, do you need some water?
Okay.
Is that better?
That is better, thank you.
What are you gonna sing for us today?
I'm gonna sing Skyscraper by you.
Good.
Thank you.
Okay, good luck.
Okay, thank you.
Skies are crying, I am watching, catching teardrops in my hands. Only silence as it's ending, like we never had a chance. Do you have
You know, I think that in this competition, we do look for people that are unique and have unique voices, but I'm not sure that this is exactly the right kind of unique that we're looking for.
Okay.
I have an idea. I think that you would be great, like, on, like, a Sesame Street type show.
I agree.
You know what I mean?
Because you do have such a distinct talking voice. You should do something with it.
Or even like voiceovers, you know?
You know how much Dora the Explorer made? Please.
Okay, let's vote. Palina?
With all love and respect, I'm going to say no.
Kelly.
This is going to be a no for me, but I think you are incredibly unique.
Okay.
I think you're so adorable, and your smile is so cute, but I think that this competition isn't for you.
Joseph, I promise you this, you're going to get calls after this audition.
Okay. Yep.
Here you are.
Thank you.
Good things are going to happen.
Thank you, Thank Joseph. You.
Being a voiceover artist, I would probably voice over, and if it was an animal, probably an anteater. Hello, I'm the anteater. I have always dreamed of being a singer. I actually feel rather excited to pursue dreams as an anteater.